license check.
This is a gang related thing and I don't want to be involved in it. Yeah. Okay. I was just in the middle of a shootout and I don't want to be any part of it.
Did you get cut by broken by flying glass?
Yeah.
Did they mess up your car?
The bullet hole in the windshield and the sun visor and stuff. I had two friends with me in the car. We were coming back from a work photo shoot. And I was sitting in the ambulance. When the ambulance came, I sat in the ambulance. I looked down and found the bullet in my lap. It just fell into my lap.
No kidding.
Isn't that amazing? The guy was like, paramedic looked at and he goes, come here. That shit, all his friends, what the fuck is this? I can't believe it, man. I was like,
did you see it happen or just all of a sudden?
Oh, they were like, from me to you when they shot me. It was a minivan full of like, like Latin, that's what my friends told me. I mean, I didn't see enough to support any of that. Yeah. I mean, don't think they were white, don't think they were black, but whether they were Latin, I mean.
Did you see what they were trying to shoot at? Or
the people over my head, I think. Like, there was cars, a car behind us or something that was shooting at. We just got stuck in the middle. Yeah, I don't. I don't want my parents to know about this.
The main thing is that.
Yeah.
Well, because, I mean, it could happen to anyone. You know, what are you going to do? Not from the South Beach anymore?
Well, I've lived here for a year, so I don't have much choice. I'm in the photography industry, and this is where it thrives. I'm moving.
The Hialeah crowd is definitely getting out of hand.
What organization are you with today?